Bill, there are worse hobbies for a young lad to have, like, you know, terrorism.